After being on run for 38 days, rape convict Gurmeet Ram Rahim's adopted daughter, Honeypreet Insan, was finally arrested by Haryana police on Tuesday. The police produced Honeypreet Insan to Panchkula trial court on Wednesday, where she was sent to 6 days police custody. Honeypreet has been charged under the various sections, the two with the major accusation. One of the charges which can weigh the case is 120B, which is the charge of the treason. She is also being reported not to be cooperative with police while interrogation. Before getting arrested, she talked to media and gave an interview in which she said that she is innocent and has no role in any violence. However, all these things happen in so planned manner, which raise a question mark on her coming to media and getting arrested on the same day.